My floor, I take they ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a banner. And I got two thick thighs, wanna link the gang.
What's good, YouTube, man? You already know what it is, man. It's your boy, Devo TV, back with another banger, you feel me? And today, man, coming with y'all with some slight, it's a little face creation video, whatever, you feel me? Something a little slight, you know, just about to show y'all my little face creation, you know. Something I use a lot. Not all my players got it, like two or three of them got it. But something slight. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to my post notes, and let's get into this banger, okay?
So, what you want to do is you want to go to the second to last face on the list. You hear me? Dude. Second to last face, you feel me? Probably do. No. So, what you want to do is you want to, first off, you know, with the hairstyle, you get that drop fade, you feel me? You know, a little drop, a little something slight, the drop fade. You know, you can make it however long you want. I choose 15, not too big, not too small. Feel me? All right, I got that, and let's go to the neck.
Hello?
Skull. You want the default skull with everything lowered. You don't want that big-ass head, for real. But it does work with the maxed-out skull and stuff, too. But I prefer, some slight stuff. No. All right, y'all got that. Next. Now you got the brow. I prefer brow 4. I like how it lines, like, your eyebrows and stuff up. So, yeah. Hold on, best friend. I like how it lines your eyebrows and stuff up. You feel me? So, yeah. I got eyebrow 4. I'm going to show y'all what I did. I didn't really change nothing, I don't think. I think I only changed the brow prominence. I think I changed that. That's it. Next. Why you leave the party, you fag? Anyway. Next. I got the eyebrows. Y'all already know me. I stick with eyebrow 807. You feel me? I be thugging it. You hear me? Favorite eyebrows on the game. So I go with those two. Next, we got the eyes. Now with this, I meant to change the color. I get eye 7 always, guaranteed. And I picked this eye color. That nigga look godly. I'm trying to tell you. Nigga look schmexy. God. Then you gotta go to the, you don't really change nothing on that. Then you go to the ears. Now with the ears, you can even choose ear 9 or you can choose ear 2. No. Yeah, it's ear two. Either one of them will work with this. Feel me? I choose ear 9. I prefer ear 9 though. You feel me? It's the little stuff for it or whatever. You hear me? Some slight, nothing too serious. You hear me? Then we got the nose. I go with nose 15 on this one. Feel me? Perfect for the face creation, bruh. The nose makes the face. That's the crazy part about it. People think it don't, but it do. Then, you know, that's nose 15. Now we got the cheeks. Now with the cheeks, I pick cheeks 5, and I max everything out to make it look like he got a fat face. Like, this should be on 22. Because, look, it makes him look like he got a fat, chubby face. You feel me? And yeah, that joint look fire. I don't know. It just look fire. Then you got the mouth. You feel me? It ain't nothing serious, but it ain't nothing slight, you know? Mouth a little classic. I picked 12. The only thing I maxed out is this. I'm gonna max out this. I maxed out this. I maxed out that. And I maxed out that. That's all you max out. Give him the fat lips, you feel me? Next, you got the facial hair. Facial hair, I picked 36. You can pick 36, 37. Not that one. 36, 37. You can also go with, not that one. This one, 26. 26, 36, 37. Or you can go with my favorite, you know, 17 or 18. You can even go with this one for real, but it ain't really for me. So I stick with 36, you feel me? Next is the chin. I picked chin 5, and the only things I maxed out is the preference. I mean, it's the chin position, and I put the prominence to 15. You feel me? Everything else is down, you feel me? give him that little skinny chin, you feel me? Then you got the skin tone, man. Now, here's where it gets tricky. You can use 5. Any of these skins you want, for real, except for the dark ones. This one, alright. This one, alright. Do not use this one. Do not use this one. 5 is alright. 6 is perfect if you like a little light-skinned person. 8, you see? And then I used Blemish, but I took them off. But this puts just... it makes them look cheesier. Like, it'll make them look cheesier. That's all it really is. So you can throw them on. I stick with 5, though. I don't really go lighter than 5. But yeah, man, that's the end of this video, man. You know, something a little slight for y'all. I'm gonna drop one more face creation video with it on this game, but then I also have like 2 more videos I'm gonna try to get to y'all. I'm not gonna tell y'all what them is. I already told y'all in the intro what one of them was. I'm not gonna tell y'all what the second one is, but I will try to get a jump shot video to y'all. And yeah, I wanna drip them out, you know, this something slight. If you ain't got the Yana jersey though, you know, and you into backpacks and shit like that, you know, I'm gonna show you a little something that you can work with. For me, I would really be rocking, like, what would I rock with this? If you trying to look schmexy, you know, throw that on, you feel me, with the, where are they? Something slight, see, like, look at that, fire, and then, you know, go to the backpacks, no, not the backpack, I don't have all the backpacks for real, no. Huh? Oh, dang, well, you can't because of the pants. But if you have different color pants, like a different type of pant, a black backpack, not the white one, or you can get the yellow one. But let me see. I think I got another pair of pants that I used to wear with this. Not those. I'm in a clan, y'all. That's why I got 2 Denver things, so don't mind that. Hold on, I gotta find it. You can wear this, but I don't really like this matchup. It don't really go like how I want it to. So you can wear these low-key. It's hard. No cap. Or you can mess around and go with this jump like that. Right? Throw the backpack on. Black backpack. Or the yellow one. Then you can throw whichever glasses you want. I prefer this one or these. Not really though. This. Then, you know, hit them with the... I got a couple hats, you know. I stay with the cap, you feel me? Throw that jump on, that don't go with it though. Bam, right there. Or the Jordan jump. Feel me? Or if you into the ski hats, you know. Just something to match the colors together a little bit, you feel me? Something slight, though. You feel me? Or you can just wear the all black jump, you hear me? Demon time, you feel me? Go to the park dripped out, no bull. You feel me? But yeah, it's your boy Devo TV, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the next one, man. I love y'all boys. 1K on road to 1K, you feel me? I'm messing my words up. Road to 1K, 400 on the way. And yeah, I love y'all boys. Let's get back to this grind, man. Devo, I'm out.